What's up guys, it's your boy Retro Reflex, and in today's video we're going to be doing a Fantasy player review. His SBC is unfortunately already done by the time this video comes out, but you can pick up the gold card. He goes from anywhere between like 13 to 15,000 right now. Very cheap, very good value for money, because this guy's a very meta player. He's probably my favorite defensive CM or CDM that I've played with. He has the lengthy running style, so he's already, based off that alone, he's already meta. High work rate, 3 star skill moves, 4 star weak foot. Pace is average. Good shooting stats for a CDM. 84 shot power, so you can hit some long shots with him. I have scored a couple of goals outside the box, nothing crazy. 88 penalties, you can take penalties with him, I guess, if you want to, if you have no other options. Passing stats are good enough. His short passes are fine. I don't really have any problems with it. Sometimes he does make a bad pass here or there if you're at a bad angle. Long passes, over the top through balls, you can still hit your strikers or wingers with those. Dribbling stats, he's pretty tall, stronger player, so the agility is not really an issue. If you do want to dribble with him, make sure you take advantage of that LB dribbling. Good ball control for the first touches, good composure, so under pressure he is able to get a pass off or a shot. And then defending stats, nothing really to talk about. 68 heading accuracy. It's honestly, I scored a lot of headers with this guy, so that's not really an issue. 93 stamina, he's gonna last basically the whole match with the 86 strength. That's obviously a really good stat to have this FIFA. No traits to report on. And other than that, let's just get right into the gameplay footage. So right off the hop, you're gonna see his weak foot come into play here. Nice little roulette there. And then a nice shot with the left foot in the top right corner. So right there you can see shooting stats are good enough. Shooting stats are there. This clip, let's see what happens. Foden loses the ball at half and easy interception for Kessié. And he plays the ball to Haaland there to set the counterattack. And right there, a little co-op gameplay. Interception by Kessié. RBA pass right to Haaland in the box. And Haaland, no mistake there. And that was a weak foot shot by Haaland. Kessié dispossesses the midfielder here, plays the ball to Rashford. Rashford unfortunately can't put it in the back of the net. And this is some good interception by Kessié, and he plays the ball forward. That was a bad first touch by, I think, Foden right there. Over the top through ball by Kessié. Haaland somehow gets that, and that leads to a goal. So long passes are decent, nothing crazy, as you can see. In this clip, let's see Kessié. Oh, I love this clip because there's a little Kessié on Kessié action there. His Kessié dispossesses mine, but my Kessié doesn't give up. Great slide tackle to win the ball to one of my own players. And here, a little FIFA 8, I won't lie, but Kessié ends up with the ball. I'm just trying to dribble here, just trying to see what my opponent's saying. This guy is just lost, but I run into two defenders. But we win a corner, so that's very good. And then off that same corner, cross it in. Oh no, I don't cross it in. I just pass it to Jesus. And then give it to Kessié. Kessié hits the goalkeeper there and then just gets the ball back and heads it. So this guy, you know, can score some goals. And Kessié over the top through ball. Good ball control there. Puts the pass to the keeper. Keeper could have done better, honestly. Let's not lie to ourselves here. And this clip. Nice little pass here to Foden. Foden finishes it off. So, you know, this guy's a very good player. Very good. Let's see what happens in this clip. Somehow gets it, and he just bursts through the midfield with that lengthy running style. Gets into the box, and then we're going to cross it in, and he gets his head on that. 68 heading accuracy, my ass. This guy has some good headers. And he just somehow gets the ball there. And this clip is just a big interception there. That probably stopped a really good chance at goal. Nice interception there. And then passes it off to Rashford. Rashford gets it back from Foden. And then that just led to a goal. So his defense leads to offense. You know, you just dispossess the defender. And he has the passing good enough to, you know, start a counterattack. And just regain possession there. Bad pass by Kessié, but he redeems himself. He gets the ball back. The passing isn't like super great, but it's good enough. At good angles, you'll get the passes through. Last couple of clips here. Gundogan has the ball in the box, passes to Kessié. Kessié puts it in the bottom left corner, And right here, Kessié gets the ball from the defender, and he puts away the rat in the 90th minute in for champs. Screw that guy. That guy was a rat. He deserved it. And that's all she wrote for this review, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Just a quick recap. Kessié, he has that lengthy running style, so that just puts him in that meta category already. High work rates, 3-star skill moves, 4-star weak foot. Pace is good. Good shooting stats. Good passing. Just slightly above average, I would say, in the passing category. Dribbling, very good for a CDM, honestly. Good heading, good defending and physical stats. Heading accuracy at 68, I don't know about that. I would call him an aerial threat because he is very good in the air. And no traits, but thank you guys so much for watching. When this guy gets upgraded, I'm going to let you guys know how good he is. Hopefully he gets some informs as well, because we could potentially see this guy go to maybe an 87 if Barcelona gets some wins and if Ivory Coast gets a dub in the World Cup. But we'll see. That's probably going to be quite some time away. But until then, guys, I will see you later. Peace.